Gemini King. And it's Gemini Crew, ooh. Yeah. Back in the day, through crimson and haze, we used to smoke two joints just to start up the day. Cause that was the way we took upon ourselves to understand what's at stake. The stars of the band apart from the shade, it felt like a lay. But nothing could ever compare to this raid. Smoked out just to fade, all part of this raid. We bring to this fucking world like carton of grenades. Explore, then engage, conquer, and evade. Like we did before, before the times of war, before the time the core combines with an oral jive like corn. You have to bore, just unleash your soul. That's just how we're born. Just finding other ways to combine the stories, just so they convey with the glory. There's the way, that's the story. I guess you say it is, but I'm getting sick and tired of hearing how it fucking is. Well, I guess you're stuck in yourself. It's luck you rebel, since luck you can't help. So go fuck yourself. Any other fuck I would give, a fuck you can't tell. A little fucking piece of my shoe to you is a piece of your hell. That's why the past is overrated. Wanna go back to being concentrated on the people that have faded. Get rid of that, my trust where you shat. If anything, my trust where it's at, a mosh beating rat. Back in the day, shit was a little bit closer. But now far away, we fight this roller coaster. Just to convey how I'm feeling right now. Cause back in the day, I felt so proud. Nothing is fate, we choose our own road. Just call it a day with your destiny abode. Cause that's how it is. Soldiers and sins speaking off your mouth just to show where I'm winning. Cause that's how I've been, just trying to keep it to myself. In this motherfucker bit, smoked up just a glitch. Now I've gotta quicken the pace just to face what we're deep down inside. In the guard, see through your lies, a yard until you die. But from flying through the sky, delicately yarn deep in your eyes, a farm deep in your cries. So far from do or die, demise too long to view to rise. So if you wanna carry on, ship off, bury on, nothing fucking stopping you from being who you truly are. So that means if you're buried 6 feet under, we'll have to plunder to fucking find you, so you don't have to suffer on like I wrote gone, but not for long. Trying to upgrade yourself to Cheech and Chong. Back in the day, shit was a little bit closer. But now far away, we fight this roller coaster. Just to convey how I'm feeling right now. Cause back in the day, I felt so proud. Back in the back, and I felt so proud.